At least 6 people are killed in the Philippines due to the combined onslaught of the southwest monsoon and 2 tropical cyclones. Dennis Datu has the details.
The residents of the municipality of San Jose in Occidental Mindoro Province were hit by raging flood waters as a river overflowed due to 2 days of heavy rains brought by the southwest monsoon. Houses in 12 villages were submerged. Authorities immediately carried out preemptive evacuations, but some residents refused to leave their homes.
Yung mga anak ko, yung may mga maliliit na anak, pinalikas namin sila, pero kami, naiwan kami dito. Siyempre, hindi naman namin pwedeng pabayaan itong amin dahil mga gamit din namin, sayang din naman kung mabasa sila, matira.
Residents say the floods that hit in recent days are worse than before.
Taon-taon kasi, ganun ang naranasan namin. Mabaha talaga. Kaya lang, sobrang lalim niya ngayon. Kasi nga, di ba, ang dami ng tatayuan ng mga building-building dito sa kalapit. Di na, natatambakan na. Kaya, sobrang lalim niya ngayon.
More than 13,000 residents are staying in evacuation centers in San Jose. Some residents complain about the limited food assistance.
Yan ang problema. Sa totoo lang, totoo itong sasabihin ko. Isang beses nung isang araw nakakuha kami mga 3 kilos na bigas at saka 2 hakata lang. Mula nung nagbaha hanggang ngayon wala na kaming nakuha.
The Provincial Social Welfare Office has begun distributing food packs.
Baka naman may mga ayuda kayong pwedeng itulong mga kailangan ng ating mga kababayan. Nagbibigay po ang LGUs, ang province, pero hindi naman sasapat yun.
According to data from PSWDO, 42 villages from the towns of San Jose, Magsaysay, Kalintaan, Rizal, and Sablayan were flooded. More than 1,700 families or more than 7,000 individuals are currently in evacuation centers. Rice fields also sustained significant damage, leaving the farmers uncertain about their future. In Lumintao, Malawan village in Rizal town, dozens of residents were rescued by the Philippine Coast Guard from the raging floods. Although the flood in Occidental Mindoro is gradually receding, residents are still worried about the new storm Hiner, which is expected to bring heavy rains again in their province. In Antique province, large wave destroyed several houses in Sebasti town. Local disaster officials say nearly the entire province has been affected by the monsoon rains since September 12.
Almost 16 municipalities, no, sa 18 municipalities ng Antique ay nagkaroon po ng mga flooding. So massive flooding po dito, first time po na nangyari na halos buong Antique.
Floods affected more than 27,000 families or 93,000 individuals in the province. In Lapu-Lapu City in Cebu, the local government organized a mercy trip for residents of Ulango Island who were stranded because sea travel was not allowed. 48 vessels bound for several areas in the Visayas were affected by the sailing ban due to bad weather. Dennis Datu, ABS-CBN News.